Yeah, your life is really, quite dull. Wake up in the morning. Do your normal routine of getting cleaned up, dressed. Eat something, go to work. Sitting at a computer, typing away. Get off work and go home. And you don't do anything of interest. Not much goes on in your life. And sure, that's fine, but sometimes it's better to do something. Do what? I don't know. Maybe go to a bar once in a while. Very exciting life. So much fascinating things go on in your life. So much so you go and talk to yourself at times. Do your normal 9-to-5, and that's all fine. Sitting on top of a washing machine, of all things. Could be doing something else. But nope. You're just here. Doing who knows what. You don't even know, you're just talking to yourself. Oh well. I guess there could be worse things. Sure, your life's mundane, but so's a lot of people. Many people have just do their normal routines, and occasionally something good happens. Who knows? Maybe I will go out to a bar. Probably should get some more detergent soon. Maybe I'll see a movie. Maybe I'll hang out with one of my coworkers. Who knows? That can happen. Sometimes having a mundane life can make you really see what you're missing out. Get you to just get you to go and do something new. New isn't always bad. Quite good. Just gonna go and do something new. Go and see a movie or something. There's something came out not too long ago. Getting out of your routine can be a good thing. It can be quite fun. Worst case scenario, the movie sucks. But at least you wouldn't be doing what you normally do all the time. Go and do something. All right. Go to have a pep talk, me. Some people are crazy when they talk to themselves. People are able to find some sort of clarity, able to get out of a normal routine and do something a bit different. All right.